inspired piece of finishing by Wayne Fereday to level the scores, but it wasn't enough to keep Rangers in the race.